Stage one of Rhino Hill starts with about 30 meters of climb, and you rise roughly about 18 meters. This is a very challenging part, and today was even harder. The soil was wet from last night's rain, and the rocks were wet, so they were slippery. The Bronco really had its task cut out for it. When you reach Termite Pinnacles, you're at the end of stage one. By now, you will have a very good idea of what Rhino Mountain is going to offer you. Rhino Mountain is a very challenging trail, and the first stage can test the driver and the vehicle, and most importantly, the batteries extremely. This stop is at God's window, and it's an obligatory photo opportunity. This is a fantastic trail to do, but you have to be careful.